Few weeks ago, I was doing a video and reacting to Lasha Talhatzi's 225 snatch and 270 clean and jerk, and a lot of people liked that video and wanted to see more types of this kind of videos. So in this video, I will do another reaction video. Few days ago, I was doing a poll on my YouTube and asked there some lifter that wanted to review their technique. And on the first place was Clarence Kennedy, second place was Toma Loredana, and third place Ilie Ilin 242. I will do a reacting video to all of these three lifters, but in this video, we will start with Toma Loredana, ladies first, and I will review she's next from European Championship this year. So let's watch first time at the snatch in real time. Nice one, nice snatch. Toma Loredana is very talented. She has a very good technique at snatch. We'll start now with the review of she snatch. She has a good start position. She is using a more static style. If we look closely here in the start position, we notice that right hip is lower than left one. This is probably because the right hip is much more mobile than the left one. If you look also at shoulders, the left shoulders it's a bit lower than the right one. And here, as we know, the muscles are working in X, and right leg it's working with left arm, and left leg it's working with right arm in X. The first pull it's very good. She's using very well the legs. The arms are remaining straight. Here the left shoulder it's remaining a bit behind, and the right one it's more back. If we notice also the barbell, it's started to shift a bit too much on the right side. I like that she is keeping the arms straight. Here straight is starting to go on tiptoes. Nice. She's maintaining very well the back position. The arms are very good. She's shrugging very well the shoulders at the top. And right here in the turnover, as we see, she's only moving the right leg. If you look closely here in the bottom position, she is moving all the weight on the right leg. This is happened because the right leg it's much more mobile than left one, and our body it's trying to go all the time on the stronger part. If the right leg is stronger, our body will search every time to go more on that leg. Look, here is a lot on the right leg. Here it's compensating with right knee. It's going a bit in, and the recovery it's very well. Here in the receiving, she has a very solid catch position. I like the shoulders position. I like that she using an internal rotation at his elbow. His elbow are very stable. The arms are completely straight. Barbell it's in full hand. It's staying on full foot on the ground, and overall was a great snatch. At this weight it's normal because 114 kilograms it's a lot of weight, was an European record, so it's a bit normal to appear there some small mistakes like going too much on the right leg. All we have this, we have one leg stronger than other ones, or one leg much more mobile than other one, especially if our right leg it's a leg that we control more. So this was my reaction to Loredana's 140 kilogram snatch. She was managing very well this weight, and she's technique at snatch it's very good. I bet that his coach and also Loredana, they work already on this limitation, and they try to improve their hip mobility in the left leg too, and to also increase the strength on that leg. Let me know if you like this video. Let me know in the comment below who, if you have another lifter that you want to review his technique. Next one, it will be Clarence Kennedy, and after that I will try also to review the Ilie Ilin 242 clean and jerk. from the world, and I will try to do them this as fast as possible and to upload here on the YouTube. If you like this type of video with reacting at other one lifts, don't forget to like this video. It will help me a lot to grow here on the YouTube as well, and we will see on the next video. Bye.